this is an interesting competitor, Jerome Romaine from Dominica in the triple jump. He really was a revelation last year, where he landed to third place in the World Championships, broke the Dominican record quite a few times in the process, both in qualifying and in the final. Good long jumper, splendid triple jumper. Needless to say, based in the United States. And he's learned how to milk the crowd. His first round jump, 16 meters 80. Needs 20 centimeters more to go through to the final automatically. Aborted that halfway through, and he's not looking terribly comfortable either.